Welcome back, people. This is Dragon from Not Rich But Fit. I know it's been a while since I've posted any new videos. It's been 3 months since I posted my last video. I've been worked out in almost 2 months now. I've been busy with work. Lost a couple pounds, don't curse me too much. But this video is basically just for accountability. I'll be doing some chest exercise and some tricep exercise. But nothing too intense. I'm not going to murder myself as I just start. Just follow through. Please like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Thank you.
Okay, so in the past I normally wouldn't do any warm-up at the gym and stuff like that, but that's because I used to walk to the gym and that's over a 10-minute walk. But now, seeing as I'm not walking anymore, I'm gonna be doing cycling from now on. Okay, and this is how I always love to get my chest warm up. Just gonna use the bar for a second, just rocking it. I'm not locking it out, just putting the chest under constant tension to let it know what's coming ahead, and also tilting the bar to stretch the shoulders as well, because that's a common injury when you're doing chest workouts. I'm trying to avoid that. Okay, also if you have watched my videos before, you know that 9 out of 10 times I always say go to fail, but seeing as I'm just starting back, nothing too intense, so when I feel like I'm about to fail, then I'll stop. So maybe 1 to 2 reps before failing. Also like to keep a slight bent in my elbows when I'm doing this, because I'm trying to keep the tension on my chest and off my joints, because I want to avoid injury.